Here on the safe side, the German believer is creating a smoke and he's walking through the house smoking, basically trying to get everything evil out of the house. So, just to be on the safe side. Unbelievable. The whole morning and into the afternoon it was raining really heavily, and even when I was running in the morning and then I was at the target, felt like hours for, I don't know, 1 hour or something, coming out, sun is shining, too hot. They don't have a grip on the temperatures. They have to work on that.
Okay, so after I entered the house and did the minimum stuff, I went shopping first to the Target, then to the Trader Joe's, and finally ending up at the Lidl, because as a German, you need to at least go once to the Lidl and get the stuff that you don't get at the other sites. The trunk is nearly full and the wallet is nearly empty, but what would you do? So you need some basic stuff. I mean, expat lives. Yes, the expat is hungry, so.
Okay, bye-bye. Let's see what we accomplished today. We have our first cup of coffee. Homebrewed. Yes, and it's not that bad. We have a toaster. We have the fridge full. My wife asked who would drink the whole, all the beer. And it was cheaper in a 12 pack. So I thought I'm here for a couple of weeks. So also something in here. Why not take a couple of beers? a lot of single food servings for the single expat. And here we have the TV screen on the wall, along with the cable to connect it to the iPhone. Unfortunately, you can see in the living room nothing where you could sit, so that's a bit bad. Yeah, so let's see what the rest of the house is doing.
Okay, upstairs we have the master bedroom, who has a master bed. It's a mattress from IKEA, and it even has the same bedding than I have at home. The cushion is new, so let's see if this is something good. Then we go into the bathroom, where I have already my cast, I said it. And of course a picture of the family, quite nice.
And then we have the walk-in closet that holds running gear and I think shorts. And then we have underwear and some t-shirts. And then we have more underwear and socks. And here we have the jackets. Here we have all the shirts, collared shirts. Here we have all the trousers hanging. And behind the door we have even a shoe rack. This is not yet filled, but it's also a male shoe rack. So I think it should be enough for me. This is it for today. Have a good evening. I think in your case it's already a good night. And see you next time.